7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
So, hi, this is Emily Imani. Thanks for joining me again. Black men, black women, sex on a very important topic, parasites. Parasites in the bedroom. So I'm going to go over different types of parasites. And as I talk about this, I'm going to be honest, parasites are not that common. So when you come across one, you wouldn't look for it. It's like a rare disease. The doctors will overlook it because they keep diagnosing it as something else. Unfortunately, a lot of times a parasite is misdiagnosed as being a lover or somebody who loves you or someone who cares about you. So that's really why I'm making this. And the thing about parasites is that they are attracted to what they're not. And they try to hide within that, and they will masquerade and disguise themselves because they don't want their true selves to be shown. And the danger with parasites is that they eat off of you and your energy, and when they cause a person to become sick because of that, that's really when they come into action, because their true hunger is for rotting flesh. And they may not be conscious of that, because we're seeing this in the human form. So the human itself may not be conscious of what the parasite is all about within them. So what the human will do is go after innocence, go after what they're not, and try to become it. And through that energetic thievery, they start to harm their subject. They start to harm their host, and they create a dependency where they can help what they're destroying. And so that's the dependency in the relationship develops until the host itself becomes toxic and rotten as well. And that's the parasite's kind of final meal. So I know that sounds pretty deep and crazy, but it's real. So check it out.